Step one was to have a consistent start and stop time. Once you've figured that out, fill in the spots for your other activities, such as sports. Then, schedule in the different types of work that you want to do throughout the day. And step four is to figure out the exact topics that you're going to be studying. Finally, once you're close to the exam, schedule in full past papers to really mimic the feeling of doing an exam.